Friday net miners delivered by Papa John.
Kim Buda is game number 5 for him on the season. He's 1-2-1, 867 save percentage. His last game with a 5-2 loss to Pittsburgh 5 games ago. Semyon Varlamov, game number 17 for him, 8-6-1, 905 save percentage. Lost to Buffalo 6-3.
Between Chris Kunitz and Ryan Callahan, Dan Girardi and Slater Cuckoo on the defense. Aside from the change in goal, same lineup for the Lightning as the other night in that win over the Islanders. Point throwing it to the boards. Landeskog over there for a very dangerous top line here, Brian.
This is the key to the game for the Lightning. This McKinnon line has to be contained. They're really good doing what they're doing now.
Landeskog in front. He scores.
They will take it to the net whenever they can. The Lightning have guys leaving the zone. When Kucherov turns the puck over, he doesn't have enough support in behind them.
Landeskog lead. Back in behind the net, comes out in front. Tyson Jones couldn't get a handle on it to get the shot on net. Lightning clear it out here. Stamkos getting to the puck, cuts in, scores! Steven
off the post and hit the back of the leg of Varlamov and goes in. But you can see Zadorov, who should have been responsible enough to pick up.
Bednar, who was a defenseman himself in his pro career. Cuckoo with a pass ahead for Alex Killorn, finds the mark from the angle, swings in front, backhander, and it's stopped by Varlamov. Nathan McKinnon at 121. 25 seconds later, the Lightning tie at Stamkos' 12th goal. Domestic top and Johnson, the assist, and Varlamov, a point blank save there on Cedric Paquette. Killorn works to get the puck back. We'll play to the point. Schuster firing, it's deflected on goal, a save by Varlamov. Has Conacher get a piece of it for the slot? Well, thanks very much, Braden Point on the cycle. The Lightning keeping that play in the Colorado zone. Kucherov's got it. Pass it front, Point shooting and a save by Varlamov. And right on, Stamkos winds it in front. Sergachev was dispensed with there by Lindholm. Couldn't take the pass. Lead now for Andrighetto. He'll play it toward the net. And Budaj comes out in front. Palat has it. Quick shot. Saved by Varlamov at the top of the crease. And still no whistle. And now we finally get a whistle. Circle in the early minutes of this game. Johnson angles the pass. Stamkos skates into it. Cuts it off the angle. Finds Johnson shooting. Varlamov another save at the top of his crease. Point closing in. Beating it for Palat. He pulls out. Point's position in the slot. They try to find him. A save by Varlamov there on a quick pass from Gord. Around they move it to Palat. Then it met by Point. Callahan steps in. He's got two defenders to beat. Gets help from Paquette. Daniel Girard. 18-year-old backliner. Here's Girard. He shoots it. Scores! Kunitz tips it in.
He's on the move into where he's supposed to be. Stick down. Redirection. Best way to beat a hot goaltender. And Varlamov is hot. That one is an unstoppable.
2-1 lead thanks to that deflected goal by Kunitz. Schuster winds, fires, that's blocked out in front. Palat's got it, fires, a save by Varlamov. Point's got it. Go. Johnson got a stick on it. Cuckoo. And Stamkos drawing double coverage. Taking off the puck. Andrighetto got it loose. Here comes Johnson down the wing. Fires, scores! Big Eric.
It's a bad angle shot, and Peter Budaj just has to get those legs together more quickly.
Out of the University of North Dakota. Now to Girard. He'll spread things out. Gets it back from Comfort. Now to Jones. One timer and it's stopped out in front as Soderberg was screened. Palat leans on that backhand pass. He finds Kucherov in the zone with Point. And here comes Sergachev. Backhander save. Made by Varlamov. Covers the puck. You have a great chance to score here, but still we're tied at 2. Drummond with it. They send it in behind it to Domestikov. Taken, Stamkos in front. Johnson stopped it. Domestikov on the third.
Coming off the faceoff circle off the wall. Scored from almost exactly that same spot. Not much margin for error there. Actually, I think he used Varlamov there.
Voracek, that line just turned the pucks over like crazy.
Great job by Sergachev to hold it in. Here's Killorn firing. Saved by Varlamov. And he made the save on Callahan. While sprawling on the ice, he got it on net. Quickly into the zone. The pass to Domestikov. Circles back. Horn settles in front. Kucherov firing and a save by Varlamov there. He'll wrist it toward the net. That was blocked by Nieto. And comes back to Stamkos. And Kucherov fires off the goalpost. He was deep. And he scored one of the power play goals against the Islanders the other night. Here's Comfort disturbing things. He's a speedy type. And he cuts it around Hedman. And on goal, a save by Budaj. Core that Rusacki can build around in that Habs defense. Sidorov still very young. There's a shot taken by Gordon, a save by Varlamov. The rebound freed up, and it's Sidorov with the puck. This is over
here. Hedman right here. It's a rolling, bouncing puck. Now, Kucherov didn't make a great play back to Hedman to start with, but Victor Hedman, being the defenseman standing still there, he can't afford really to make those plays because of Shane going to Ottawa. Girard actually coming from Nashville, and Tourist going to Nashville from Ottawa.
Comfort speeding down the wing, saved by Budaj, who had to contend with Andrighetti. Ahead for Tyler Johnson. Braden Point continues on in that zone against Nemeth. Back to Sergachev, steps into one, and a save by Varlamov there. Drive by Stroman. No. He controls it. Kuku gets that puck to center. However, the Avs come up with it. That dangerous line cutting in. Landeskog firing, and no rebound from Peter Budaj. He knew he had the goal of the season. And even strength to get the Lightning on the board and tie the game at one in the first period. Here's Hedman. Looking for Stamkos down low. Stamkos once again. Johnson there to keep an eye on him. Domestikov for Stamkos. Kalorn fires.
Alex Kalorn needed the goal. He's worked on it. It's the torquing of the body. Look at him change his feet around there. He's coming from his left. He's a left hand.
First NHL hat trick against the Avs. Back in January 2014, coming up with a puck there, and it's poked to center. Here comes Copper. Another breakaway, cuts in and fires. Budaj, a stick save, and the rebound. Avs defense, Tyson Barrie. Now for Rantanen. And to Scott, cruising into the Lightning zone, looking for McKinnon. Shooting, a save by Budaj. Got his arm on that, got his glove on that try.
Stroman gets caught. He's standing still almost, facing the wrong way, and Comfort tries to go five hole. Tagged a few times this season. Tries to go wide on Zadorov, and when the guy's 6'6" and has 230 pounds of muscle behind him, and he gets clean position on him there. Used that hand just nice.
We'll be doing it. Four games coming up, 17 of the next 24. You know you can count on your power play just every game. Who in the league can do that?
Yeah, it gets your big guy, especially when you have some power plays early in the game. I say that almost every game. It's an advantage because your big guys get out there right off the bat, and they get touches. They get to feel the puck, and it gets them set for the rest of the game.
Back to Zadorov. His shot, though, tipped by Johnson. Floats in wide of the goal. Landeskog with it. Back to Zadorov, pulls the trigger, tipped in front by McKinnon. It's loose at the side, picked up by Palat. But as we see that empty Colorado net with the power play at 4:34 left on the clock, there's a meat on the bone here for the Lightning.
He gets
4-2 Lightning, 3.5 to go on the game clock, and 17 seconds now left on this power play with the Avs 6-on-4 skater advantage. Soderberg gathers in the puck. Worked free by Gord, fired by Point. He scores!
Back after missing the net a few times, but Braden Point knows where the goal is.
Working off the clock against the Avs as the sellout crowd getting excited about it. Second win as he beat another former team, the Kings, back on that California trip. But the Lightning win their fourth straight at home.